Hey guys, welcome to DopeZona Pro. This is Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus review, and that's exactly what we are going to do today. Today's video has been sponsored by Gearbest.
This is the Galaxy S10 Plus, and it's probably the most gorgeous looking phone I have seen so far. It's a beautiful blend of glass and metal that goes perfectly to fit in your hand, and it just looks stunning. The back here has Gorilla Glass 5 for protection and features the triple view camera, the flash, the heart rate sensor and the SO2 sensor. The front is almost all screen with a punch hole dual camera and barely any bezels. It's just glorious. Plus the screen is protected by Gorilla Glass 6, which is just awesome. This is the volume rocker, the Bixby button which can now be remapped. The hybrid SIM card tray with support for up to 512GB microSD card. The USB-C port and yes, the headphone jack. Seriously, I love Samsung for including the headphone jack here. And with all of that, the phone is still IP68 rated, which is just awesome. It's a gorgeous 6.4-inch WQHD display with Samsung Infinity O design, which is basically the punch hole design, and it looks great. The display is crisp and sharp, the colors look stunning and extra punchy, I love it. Like I said, it's the best looking smartphone so far. Plus it has a great potential for cunning wallpapers like this one. It's also very lightweight. The phone comes in at 175 grams for the glass variant and it feels very light. So in India, the Galaxy S10 Plus comes with an Exynos 9820 processor paired with 12GB of RAM and 1TB internal storage. And it performs exactly how you would expect it to perform. There is just no doubt that S10 Plus has amazing specs and the phone can handle almost everything you throw at it. Moving on to the cameras, the Galaxy S10 Plus brings Samsung's flagships to the triple camera bold. The Galaxy S10 Plus have a triple rear view camera setup with 12MP telephoto camera, a 12MP wide-angle camera with f1.5 and f2.4 and 16MP ultra-wide-angle camera. Which means you can take a bunch of different types of photos from the Galaxy S10 Plus and they look pretty good. On the front, the Galaxy S10 Plus has dual camera setup for the 10MP selfie camera and 8MP for portrait photo. In terms of audio, the Galaxy S10 Plus comes with a stereo speaker, and even though the top speaker is stuffed inside tiny basin, it's still pretty loud and very good. Check this out. Yeah, that's pretty nice, right? Moving on to the battery, 4100 mAh battery, and it's a big improvement over 3500 mAh battery found in S9 Plus. It exactly takes 90 minutes to go from 10% to 100%, and that's with the included 15W fast charger that's QC 2.0 compatible. I mostly blame the 15W charger for that. I was really expecting that Samsung would give at least 30W charger for this phone. There's a wireless charging here, and it supports fast wireless charging 2.0, which is great. In India, the Galaxy S10 series is really well priced, thanks to the fact that Samsung makes these phones in India. I mean, the $1000 S10 Plus is priced at $73,999 in India, which is just awesome. Now compare that with $1000 iPhone XS. That's priced 1 lakh rupees. That's insane, right?
Well, that was my review of Galaxy S10 Plus. Share with your friends who are confused in buying this phone, and thanks for watching this video.